¿Sabes tú el significado de la palabra amor?
Oh, Carlos.
Te amo más de las estrellas y la luna.
Oh, Carlos.
Le quitaré conmigo aún si tengo que combatir con tu padre.
Carlos, ten cuidado.
Informar el pueblo de la Argentina, to inform the people of Argentina that Eva Perón, spiritual leader of the nation, entered immortality at 20:25 hours this evening.
For years.
So let me know what's
were supposed to have been immortal. That's all they wanted, not much to ask for. But in the end, you could not deliver.
Yeah.
of their hat. With some things of that, they don't like your act. What did we so need? If this were Buenos Aires, I'd have this town at my feet. I never ever meet members of the public. Take care of your cause.
I understand that we lose.
Hungry and cold, can't be controlled, will run wild.
the touring British side. The British ambassador said he had never seen a social occasion quite like it. Even by the standards of Buenos Aires society, the gathering at the Polo Ground, a glittered. The robes and the daimonars, the hampers from Herod's, the clothes, the diamonds, the crystals, the wines, the procession of nannies from England and France. The result of the match, quiz. The home team won, but as the British ambassador pointed out, this did not reflect badly on British horsemanship. Three of the Argentine players were educated at Eton.
Thank you. part of the art of the possible.
I'm on the old radio, dog, just one quickly show. Speaking as one of the people I want you to know. We are tired of the refined of the dictino. We're so tired of the government able to give us the things we deserve.
One has no rules, it's not
I can understand you perfectly, and I like what I hear, what I see, and knowing me, I would be good for you.
Thank you.
dying yesterday.
Thank you.
Argentinos! Argentinos! We are all shirtless now, fighting against our common enemies. Poverty, social injustice, foreign domination of our industries, reaching for our common goals, our independence, our dignity, our pride.
Peron, 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 Peron.
Let the world know that a great nation is awaking and that its heart beats in the humble bodies of Juan Peron and his wife, the First Lady of Argentina.
More than a mere observer. Listen to my enthusiasm, gentlemen.
Tear on, tear on, tear on. Look, if I take off my shirt, will I be sick?
Through my wild days, my mad you'll have to do is look at me to know that every word is true.
Thank you. Donnaud. So famous, so easily, so soon.
It's not the wisest thing to be.
You won't care if they love. It's been done before. You'll despair if they hate you. You'll be drained of all energy. All the young have made it.
Where we go, the whole world.
same thing in Italy, clean.
Now I don't like it to spoil a wonderful story.
But the news of Rome, Rome
is not so good.
She hasn't known the damn like we thought she would. Italy's on a come of inspired Argentine glory. In a great panel with a Mussolini, that thing flying. Guess I gave up the scene long ago.
Things aren't all that bad, she left with the Pope. She got a purple decoration and a kindly word.
So we live in the crowd, they're all made in the bird. The Argentine Italy axis does have some bones.
Your film made a fabulous impact, caught the eye.
Capture the French, she sure had the chance.
But she suddenly seemed to lose interest. She looked tired.
Tired, Ava, tired.
Face off backs, her rainbow started to fade.
I don't think she'll make it to England now. It wasn't on the schedule anyhow.
Better get out the flags and fix her parade.
Some kind of coming home triumph is required.
Little has changed for us.
peasants down here on the ground. I hate to sing childish, ungrateful, I don't like to moan. But you do not represent anyone's cause but your own.
Now you may feel it should have been a voluntary cause, but that's not the point, my friends. When the money keeps rolling in, you don't ask how. Think of all the people guaranteed a good time now. Neighbors called the hungry to her, open up the doors. Never been a thought like the foundation in a barrel. Now, Eva and her blessed one will make your dreams come true. Here's all you have to do, my friends. I can name your dream on a card. I can be there and show it our way to keep it. She'll change your way of life for a week or even two. Name me anyone who cares as much as Eva Barrow.
Pennsylvania.
thoughts out of your blast, for turning my back on the past, forgive my impertinent behavior. But how long do you think this pantomime can last? Tell me before I ride off in the sunset. There's one thing I never got clear. How can you claim you're our savior when those who oppose you are stepped on or cut or simply disappear?
Tell me before you get onto your bus, before joining the forgotten brigade. How can one person like me say, alter the time on the way they can play? Tell me before you get onto your high horse, this one you expect me to do. I don't care what the bourgeoisie say, I'm not in business for them, but give all my
I seek worthy of pastures, and thereby restore self-esteem. How can you be so short-sighted to look never further than this week or next week, to have no impossible dream?
Allow me to help you link off to the sideline. I'll make a fair victory cheers. But first tell me who'd be delighted to witness me tackle the world's greatest problem. No hope but solution, even if I live for 100 years. There is evil,
never a wrong fundamental system of government quite is a dead
foe. So go, you're able to suffer unstable and stay there. Whip up your hate in some tottering state, but not here, dear, in the clear tear.
though it usually survives. And when you think about it, can you recall the last time they loved anyone at all? She's not a bubble you can brush aside. She's been out doing what we've just talked about. Example, gave us back our businesses, got the English out. And when you think about it, well, why not do one or two of the things we promised to? But on the other hand, she's slowing down. She's lost a little of that magic drive. But I would not advise her critics present to derive any satisfaction from her fading star. She's the one who's kept us where we are.
She's the one who's kept you where you
I've been in the run yet, I'm still standing. And if I
is chilling. Of course, you're not going to die.
Then I must now be vice president. And I shall have my people come to choose two perons to wear their country's crown.
Every word is true.
I gave a carol that's forgone now. Hey, Lord, beware your ambition.
Completed, and Evita's body disappeared.
for 17 years.
Can you reel that back in?
Yeah.